A couple from Kent, whose home will be demolished when the A21 is duelled, say that not knowing when they could be forced to leave is affecting their health. Margaret and Les Warren, who are both in their 80s, have lived in the cottage on the Hadlow estate near Tunbridge for 31 years. The Highways Agency says they have tried to communicate as much as possible with the elderly couple. Bryony McKenzie reports.
Four lanes instead of two will be music to the ears of many drivers and businesses. But from behind her garden gate, Margaret Warren says she's in a state of limbo, waiting for a date. The plans become a reality.
What worries me is not knowing. You know, it's the uncertainty of everything. We don't know whether they're going to come along sort of in 12 months' time, 18 months' time or whatever, or even sort of tomorrow. We don't know. And I just get exhausted.
The Highways Agency plans to upgrade the short 2.5 mile section of the A21 between Tunbridge and Pembrey. It's one of six priority road projects announced by the Roads Minister last year. But the idea was first mooted in 2002.
Well, it's an incredibly long time for the whole process to go on, but the process is actually quite involved. Firstly, we need to establish environmental impacts, and then we need to establish how we balance those impacts against potential gains for projects like this. The business community is often in favour. But obviously, to balance against that, we need to consider the impact on local communities.
The Highways Agency says it's made every effort to find reasonable alternative accommodation for Margaret and her husband. But there's still no time frame for when they may have to pack their bags. Bryony McKenzie, BBC South East Today, Castle Hill.